love my baby.
Hi guys, it's Bella Mova from AG.com and we're here at LG Fashion Week. And I love it. I'm here with Michael. I'm here with Mo. Michael. And Mwah. We're having an awesome time. You guys should be here. We're if you're not,
say hi.
Hi. Hi.
Yes, Jackie.
Hey everybody, what's up? It's Alexis Lady King of Paul Robinson, or the other way around, however you want to call it. One half of Two Girls in Fashion here at LG Toronto Fashion Week, Fall Winter 2011. We are on day 4 of all of the collections, and it's honestly been an amazing week. There's been nothing but fabulous fashion. The crowd is fabulous, amazingly well-dressed. Shoes, tights, you name it, everybody's been getting it in and coming with their A-game. Speaking of A-game, Attitude by Steers by J. Manuel, where my other half, Renee, stomped out with all those big girls from New York, huge models came into town. We're talking Amina from America's Next Top Model. We're talking Danny from America's Next Top Model. We're talking Kiki and show opener Yasmin. Oh, what? Like, what did I say?
Yes.
Lost in that collection yesterday. Lost. Not to mention it was styled by June Ambrose. Like, what are we saying right now?
Did you meet her?
I did get to meet her. She's absolutely fabulous. She's stunning, gracious, and funny. Like, I wasn't I kind of knew that her personality was going to be like that. But it was just better than what I could have given her. Attitude has been a show to beat for me. Up until that point, Pink Tartan had was like, yes. And then Attitude happened, and I was like, Pink, what? Pink, who?
So what are you looking forward to now?
What am I looking forward to now? I really wanted to see the Red Sack show, because I wanted to see what outerwear would be coming up. And it was exactly my style. It was leather, neoprene, and fur. Where can you go wrong in that collection of words? You can't. It's rockstar glamour.
Yes.
Luxe. Everything that you want. So Red Sack has definitely been a highlight for me.
Awesomeness. And where can we find out about Two Girls in Fashion?
TwoGirlsInFashion.com. That's TwoGirlsInFashion.com. Website went up March 14th. First webisode went up March 21st. And second webisode went up March 28th, just at the beginning of this week. So you can catch us. We have our YouTube channel. You can catch the webisodes on our website. You can like us on Facebook, Two Girls in Fashion. Follow us on Twitter, Two Girls in Fashion number 2, Girls in Fashion. Individually on Twitter, we're Backstage Life, that's me, and Runway Renee, that's my partner. So
awesome. Check out. Thank you. Bye.
About the show?
Yeah.
Totally disliked it. It was great. The pieces were great. I love the neon accents.
What did you just see?
I thought that the dresses didn't so much look like a brand, like they look like H&M, to be honest. I didn't like them. And I thought that the models were amateurish. They were smiling, dancing on the runway. I wasn't feeling it. Some designs were great. I love the flowy dresses. But I feel like the models were too much like syncing and stuff. Like,
what's been your favorite show?
Favorite show out of all of them was Inma. I'm sorry, it was like really Hermes kind of.
So what are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to the Red Sack show tonight.
Me too.
I'm very excited for that.
How are you?
Okay.
This is day what for you?
Day 3.
Day 3?
Yeah.
And how do you like it so far?
Some hits and misses.
What are their hits?
Blown away yet.
You haven't been blown away yet?
No, I haven't.
Oh, man.
They were serious, amazing models.
Yeah.
Whoa, they were so amazing.
Thank you for making me feel
bad. And what are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to Boss. Well, that's about it.
Okay.
That I can think of right now.
Yeah. Alrighty, thank you. Bye.
Hi everyone, it's me, your girl Nisa, aka Nisa the Songbird. I'm a singer, songwriter. Today I was invited to the Brandon Bash show. Actually, my friend Renee Thompson, I walked the show.
Trying to survive, I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive.
Well, what can I say about the clothes? I loved it. The dresses were pretty. I love the colors. Because I love bright colors.
forward to?
As far as the
show,
I would love to see more shows. I don't really know too many designers here, so
yeah?
What's happening the next season.
Awesome, so you're a singer. Where can people find out about your music?
You can catch me on Facebook.
Okay.
Nesa, N-E-Z-A, space D-A, David Apple, Songbird. Or just Google me. You'll have my Twitter page, MySpace, and on Facebook.
Awesomeness. We will. Bye. Miss Model.
We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we want to be.
Having all my friends here, it's like one of the first years I actually got to really pull some clout.
Yeah.
People in. That's my favorite part, but really just doing the designers I really love, keeping it very simple. Jay Manuel's show last night, oh my god, I'm going to vomit. Amazing. That's how you do a show, people.
Yes.
Remember, if you ever want to go back in your vault and you're ever questioning what is a good show, go back to Mr. J. Manuel, Fall Winter 2011, that platinum runway in blue, and the board. I mean, it was to die for. The girls were hand-picked and excellent, and I loved it. I love everyone.
Are you walking again?
No, that's it.
That's
you get
it?
Two of me, and that's all.
That's
Sorry.
It. So what are you looking forward to now for the rest of the festival?
I'm looking forward to actually going around and being media for once with Two Girls in Fashion, covering the shows, talking to people. Miss Jeannie Becker has been a huge supporter, so we're going to be looking out for her this week. And I'm going to be at Red Sack later, so I'm going to be in the audience and looking on the show as opposed to being in the show, which is going to be really fun. So.
Awesome, Renee. Thanks.
I love you guys. I love you, Miss Calabella.
I love you too. Bye.
Is it recording?
Yes,
bye.
It is recording.
Bye.
Bugmaster Flex.
Yes, if you want to jump inside your love.
It's Arthi.
Nick Sean. TK. The way.
Cream all in action.
Okay.
And we're here! And it's fashion. I just came. Woo!
Hi, I'm Nathan Lightbody.
Okay.
I'm Shannon Hamilton.
And I'm Peter Noe.
Okay. And you are at?
Fashion Week!
Fashion Week!
Well, you're supposed to come here for Bush. We unfortunately missed it, but... Oh my gosh, I know, right? But we're
looking forward to it. Oh. We still love you!
But no, I'm really looking forward to Red Sun.
Do anything else?
I love the style. Everyone walking around looks amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful people everywhere.
Yeah, this kind of the togetherness of the fashion that we really, I think, is this industry to come together and celebrate fashion.
Right.
Thank you.
Fashion Week,
we love you.
Yes, bye. And you are?
I'm Yossi Fisher.
And what have been your favorite show so far?
My favorite show so far was Bash by Brandon. It was amazing. The girls knew how to work it.
Yeah.
The structure, the clothes, was fabulous. Amazing.
Okay, and what are you looking forward to?
My next show that I'm looking forward to seeing is Rudd.
And you, sir?
There's been some really good shows. We just actually had the Boss show. It was really, really great. Great flow. It was just really, really nice to see you really nicely put on the ladies. It was great. Definitely impressed more than I expected. I'm seeing a few really cool things. I saw Sid Egan today, which is great. Saw Crane yesterday by Ken Chow, which was also really great.
Do those acrobatics scare you a little bit? I thought someone was going to break a net.
It was interesting. It was an interesting way to display accessories. You know, I thought it was really good.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
Bye. Fashion Week, where are you from?
Montreal. I'm one of the designers at the show.
Call me. You heard it here first.
What are you eating? You guys need to come closer together.
I'm putting my teeth on camera. I'm Jay Slut, the infamously known for whoring myself around Toronto Fashion Week and stealing all bitches' clothes backstage.
And you in the background, me mugging the camera. You. Yes.
Kareem.
Are you enjoying Fashion Week, guys?
Enjoying Fashion Week.
Go.
Hi, I'm Simona, and I work for Best Fan, and I watched Brandon Dwyer's show, and it was
Okay.
Anything you're looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to all of it, honestly.
Yeah?
It was amazing. I mean, this is my second fashion show, but this will be the third. But it's amazing, so I'm looking forward to all of it.
Okay, you have to model what you're wearing because you look good, girl. Show them off.
Look at the guns.
Let's see the guns.
And I'm looking forward to the party tomorrow night at Armaid featuring Amanda Blue and Tommy Torrey.
Awesome! And you guys have to model what you're wearing. Model it, model it, model it.
But just to open the doors, I'm fly, and I know it.
Hi, it's Bella Bumber from AD.com, and we're backstage at the One Tag Show.
Cause you bet, yes, I know it. Boy, 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 boy. Girl, you got that fire, you need to break me off. Get closer to my bed, then you take it off. And I'm the flyest nigga in here, knock it off. See me and Sean came for the ladies. It's about to get crazy.
It's about to get crazy.
And it's a lot around the block.
I'm
all
good.
The ladies, you can tell them.
How are you guys? What kind of Ken are you?
I am the ultimate cottage gate.
The ultimate what?
Cottage gate.
And what does a cottage gate involve?
Well, you know, usually starts walking to the cottage, hanging out with the woods a little bit. We get a bonfire, relax.
You're like the perfect pet.
Thank you.
Huh? Would you? I'd be lucky. Turn the camera off and we'll hook it up. This is Miss Arty.
That's fantastic, isn't she?
You're crazy.
Yeah, she is.
Hi, guys. Welcome to the sponsor. We're laughing about LG Fashion Naked. Oh,
jumping, let the party begin. I got him like,
oh, shit, goddamn.
VIP, that's our section. I got him like,
shit, goddamn.
And Sade, you can bring all your friends. We got him like,
shit, goddamn.
We got him like,
shit, goddamn, goddamn, goddamn.
Got the show, but just to open the doors. I'm fly.